notice that you can see the two lenses through there, which means at the moment there's no display in front of it. That is because the display is your smartphone, which you stick on the front like that. And there we go. Now, each game that you play on this is obviously a special app which renders the visuals into two separate images, one for each eye. And I have to say, the experience isn't bad. The resolution of the screen on this phone is fine.